Hey guys, comedian Tom Mavor. I'm so excited to be part of Prank It Forward, where I get to surprise some deserving individuals with big acts of kindness. Now, everyone seems to be pranking people nowadays, but being that I'm a big animal lover, I'm at the Kentucky Humane Society, where I hope to surprise some needy animals and their dedicated caregivers, and hopefully it'll be a day that they won't soon forget. Hey, how are you?
Good, how are you?
We called last week, our idea about making a donation.
Okay.
I got a couple things in my truck. Can I just bring them in?
Yeah, just go ahead and bring them in.
All right, thank you.
Thank you.
All right. Come on, go! Woo! Hey! All right, so here's the deal. We know you guys do an amazing job here at the Kentucky Humane Society. You work long, hard hours, you know, making sure these animals get adopted. Well, me and the folks at Prank It Forward are here to give you guys a break, you and the animals. So part of the surprise was we wanted to groom every dog here, give every dog a makeover, increase their chances of getting adopted. So we got A+ professional pet grooming here.
Oh,
yeah, it's a wet cold.
Just getting a little feisty. Yes.
Oh, geez. So I wonder what the story is on Sammy. Do we know? Oh, yeah. Good, good. Plus, it's okay, baby. Oh, look. Oh, my word. Look how mad she is.
You want to do it before?
Yeah. Oh, my word. It's like a coat.
Yeah, it's all still attached. It's attached on that side. So there's...
This dog is so much happier now. Check it out. This is Mac. Mac has just had his makeover. Got cut, got washed, got his nails done, got a bandana. He is going home here in just a couple minutes. So that's awesome.
Yay!
Yay, Mac, going home.
Because we save every single adoptable animal who comes through our doors, we really need donations, and this is just awesome.
You know, these dogs have been through a whole lot. They're scared, they're confused, they're nervous. You know what I'm thinking? Steaks! Hey Sarge, how you like your steak? Trade for it. That's it. Yeah, are you hungry? You want some meat? Oh yeah, she wants some steak. Yeah, Birdie wants some steak. Hey, it is so great to see these dogs outside get some fresh air. But being that this is Prank It Forward, they're about ready to have a ball. Wait, we can crank it up a little bit. They're about to have 2,000 balls. Check it out. Fence camp, people. Burn. Oh. There you go. People's got it. Come on, get it. So, there's a dog over here. It's a Schnauzer mix. And they brought him from Texas. They're going to put him to sleep in Texas because he was undoptable. He's been here for 3 months, and no one would adopt him. And, I don't know, it's like a mix of Schnauzer and like a terrier, like a wired-haired terrier or something. Just sweet as can be. I mean, just sweet. Poppy. Hey. Hi. Yeah. I think you may be going home with me. You can do good with this video. Share this prank to spread more joy. For every 1,000 views of its pranks, Break.com will donate $1 to DoSomething.org. Please click the link in the description below for more Prank It Forward.